Hey. What's that, T-Bird? No. Hey, hey. Watch the feet work. Watch the feet work. And watch the feet work. And watch the feet work. Hey, got the feet work. Get that bacon. Get that bacon. What? I'm about to be on. Watch the feet work. Be on. Hey, El Masa Fever, we are. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, 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 hey. Hey. Ho. Ho. Hey, 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 hey. Watch the footwork. Watch the footwork. Watch the footwork. Watch the footwork. Hey, watch up. Hey, watch up. Hey, watch up. Footwork.
Yeah, I'm bored. But yo, we out here making that bacon.
You still like the footwork?
You gotta come mess with it. Stop playing. What? I ain't ready. But we back. You know, rain check. Stay tuned. We got more coming up. You know what I mean? Just gotta flip that bacon. I shouldn't have eaten it, but like my crush. You know what I mean? I ain't got nothing for me real quick, because I was about to like.
Okay. You're not. Consuelo Batiste.
Consuelo. Consuelo. Ding ding. Consuelo's going to powerhouse. Okay. So, yeah. Yo, I need this y'all to like really subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me out. You know what I mean? I don't think I'm asking too much. Go subscribe. See the videos. Like them. Share them. Laugh. You know, share. Like when you do something good or you're happy. It's free. I'm not even charging. You know what I mean? No charge. Just life. Real people expressing themselves, talking about who they are, what they do. It's not easy, because I know a lot of people, if I was to ask them, but I'm not really that type of person, you know? So it's definitely tough. So, you know, I would appreciate if you just, you know, looked in and tuned in. Stay tuned with all the interviews. We got old ones you can check. I know my page got a lot. We're working on a website right now. The websites will be up. When that website goes up, you definitely got to, like, check in the website. That's when we're just going to be like, you can just click on any video. You know, I know on the Facebook it's a little hard right now. But we getting that. We getting all that in process. We all working. We work in progress. You know what I mean? Burning stuff right here. You're over the terrace, my dude.
Yeah.
When? Oh, tell me. But we on home now. If y'all coming out definitely on Thursday, they got like happy hour at starts at like, I want to say 6 or whatever, and you guys can come out. We could definitely do some interviews early, 5-10. Just got me. It caught me.
You know what I mean?
Alright, I got a man up. But definitely if y'all coming out, be there. We're doing everything on time. Everything's on time. You know, I want to really, you know, give something back to the mothers of my friends and just all celebrate two together. You know, we've been mourning and we celebrate a little bit. Let's really celebrate in a good way and enjoy ourselves. You know what I mean? I want us to all come out and have fun. You know what I mean? No, nothing too crazy. Gonna have some good music, good vibes. You can take pictures. There's a rooftop and in the other floor. So it's two floors. So you got the eighth floor and the ninth floor. Eighth floor is like inside. The ninth floor is the rooftop. You come out there, you can just be on any floor. You can see what's going on. We're gonna do a we got a video for memorial of all the brothers, Ty, Tony, Theo. We always lie for them. We always lie. And we lie, we lie, we lie, we lie. Hey, and we lie, we lie. You better stop playing. We lie. Hey, brother, listen, look at chat, right? We lie. Hey. Did you find it yet? Wow. You ain't got no limit. Alright, but definitely. Oh, my joint. I'm burning my bacon because y'all. I'm begging, look at burn. Hey! Mami, I don't know that I'm going to eat that one. I don't think I want that one either. Dímelo. Mami. ¿Cómo es that? I know a little bit of words, though. I'd be like, you know, I want to learn Spanish. So I'm going to put that out there in the universe and say I'm going to learn that. Giving myself a year. Hey, and we lie. Hey, we, what are my crackers? Okay, yeah. I'll be busting down some crackers. I like them, though. I'm, like, really fat at some places and, like, other things, I just like a little bit of it. You know, like, I don't know, I like to snack a lot. But snacking is good for you. You gotta eat right. I know it's hard, but I think it's easier if you, like, do little by little to inch your way into it than just, like, than just to just, like, jump out there and switch your whole diet. Like, you need to, like, little by little, like I was doing a shake or whatever, or a smoothie, and I did it for my mother, and I was like, I'm gonna put a little bit of spinach in it, and then she tasted it, she liked it, but it wasn't even that much, like it was just a little, like a couple leaves, because I think it's really mental for a lot of things that we do. Oh my God, this guy with his like saying pause and all that, I'm too old for that, bro. I'm not saying pause for anything. yeah, I know, don't worry about these burnt ones. Don't worry about those. Ah! I'm burning stuff! I gotta get that off. I told you, I don't know how to cook, bro. I don't be cooking. I gotta take this. That's right. Wow. You know what I mean? It's mad loud. That was because I was burning stuff down. I had to take that down real quick, though. Yeah. These are pictures. Yeah. It's crazy. When you really look back on your life and you think about all this stuff, like, you see these pictures to you? TT! With the throwback! Yo, I see you like the short haircut girl. That's you. All right, my dude. No, see. You still didn't find it?
No.
Did you check this out here? All this up here and stuff?
It wasn't
busy. Oh, did you ask Maddie? Alright, but we be back. This is rain now. We in here, we live. Right now, we're just gonna bust this down and then I'm gonna go work. Gotta make some money. Try my best to provide for my family. Remember, like I always say, get your own. And we out. You see the clips. I'll be on by everything.